There we go. Awesome. All right, it's a picked Banham. I'm not gonna spin it like crazy because I don't know how, if I spin it, what's gonna happen. So there, that's picked. You can see the cam working. I didn't focus properly on it, but there's a working cam. Awesome. That was super tricky. So what we've got is opposing pins. And so if it's binding, it needs to actually move into the keyway. So if this side is binding, I need to push this side in, let off tension, and let this side over. And then rinse and repeat. So you can see this cut is all the way left. This next cut is, again, all the way left. Next one is like 75% right. And then the next one is all the way right. And the next one is middle. And then the next one's all the way right again. Kind of interesting the way it works. I'm gonna lock it back up. Awesome. Make sure the key still works. That's Banham M2002, I think. It's the actual name. Mostly with this guy. All right. Cheers, everybody. Hope you have a great day. Later.